So what Ian's doing here is finding the deep water, which is carved out from the current behind the rocks. And this is where fish can basically take a free ride in the stream. Not only that, because there's a big current fall next to them, they can wash down all sorts of food and nymphs. So they're sitting just under the sill, waiting for nymphs, anything edible. And so this is where, as fly fishermen, we try and present our flies in a way that looks like it's arrived there naturally. And there we go, there's, oh, and it's off again. But you get the principle behind the method. So pocket water fishing, and it can get much more technical. We'll be covering a lot more of this. This is great fishing, great type of fishing for stream fishermen. We really love this fishing. Genuine, through and through, dye-in-the-wool river fishermen love pocket water fishing. Lots of sport, lots of enjoyment, always technical and always different.